Subscribe and click the bell icon for the latest updates from Express Drives.
Hello guys, welcome to Express Drives. MG Motors has today unveiled the India-spec ZS EV. Now, this is not the launch of the car, but the car has been simply unveiled. MG Motors is going to launch this car within a couple of months time. And so this will be the first all-electric car from the brand. However, it will be their second product after the Hector. Now, let me give you a quick walk-around video and explaining a few specs and details related to this vehicle. So first, let's start off with the battery specifications, of course. So the ZS EV comes with an electric motor which produces an equivalent of 141 HP of power. It is paired to a 44.5 kilowatt hour battery pack. Now, MG says that this car can do a 0 to 100 sprint in 8.5 seconds, which is quite astonishing, to be very honest. The car will take about 40 minutes to charge to 80% when connected to a 50 kilowatt fast charger. And otherwise, if you connect it to a 7 kilowatt charger, it will take about 6 to 8 hours. Now, talking about charging, MG is offering a 5-tier charging support system for this car so that the owner can have an hassle-free experience. So when you buy this car, you will get a portable charger as standard. Now, with this, you can plug. Now, this portable charger can be plugged into any standard 3-pin socket. Apart from that, MG will be offering a 7 kilowatt fast charger which will be installed at the owner's location of preference. In addition to this, you will be having DC fast charger or DC super fast charger at select MG dealerships. Now, these will be 50 kilowatt units and charge the car in 40 minutes up to 80%. There will be an extended charging support offered with this car as well, where a number of fast chargers will be set up all across India. MG will also be offering charging support with the help of roadside assistance. Now, the battery pack, the 44.5 kilowatt hour battery pack, will be able to take this car to a range of 340 kilometers. MG says this range is according to real driving situations. Now, this battery pack is IP67 rating, which means it is water resistant as well as provides dust protection. Now, let me quickly take you inside the vehicle and see what it offers. So, talking about the features, the ZS EV gets an 8.8-inch touchscreen infotainment system. It has Android Auto and Apple CarPlay in it. MG is providing the iSmart connected car system with the ZS EV as well. This is the 2.0 system and an evolution over the one which the Hector gets. In addition to offering all the features that the Hector's iSmart system offers, the one in the ZS is in sync with an electric car, so you get to see your real-time range as well as the total number of carbon emissions that you have saved. Now, in terms of dimensions, I would say that this car is above 4 meters. Do let us know in the comment section, do you think if it's the size of the Creta or more than that. Here is the boot, which is quite decent. There's enough loading space and there's not much of a lip to lift stuff over. Here's the internet inside badge, as you also get on the Hector. Now the ZS EV comes with a projector headlamps and LED daytime running lights. There we go, a closer look. And the party piece is the panoramic sunroof. Now MG says that this panoramic sunroof covers 90% of the roof of the car and should be able to give a nice experience to the customers. Now, as I've mentioned, that this is not the launch of the car but a mere unveiling, and the launch will be taking place in the next couple of months. We expect the prices to be around 20 to 25 lakhs. Now, as you may have guessed by now, in that price range, we currently have the Hyundai Kona, so the ZS EV will now stand as a competitor to that car. Only initially, MG will be launching the ZS EV in 5 cities, which is Delhi NCR, Mumbai, Hyderabad, Ahmedabad, and Bengaluru. Yes, these will be the only 5 cities in which the car will be launched initially. And the other cities will be followed at a later date. Here's a closer look of the instrument cluster. You have a multi-function steering wheel. On the whole, the quality of the interiors actually looks quite decent, quite upmarket, and is quite comparable to other segments, other car in the same segment. So yes, I was talking about the launch, and that's supposed to take place within the next couple of months, probably ahead of the Auto Expo. So MG is working on a robust charging infrastructure, and this is not just for the ZS EV, but MG has said that they plan to bring in several other all-electric cars in India, and some of them will be showcased at the upcoming Auto Expo. So do head out to their pavilion and check out. So that's it from our side, from the unveiling of the ZS EV. Hope you like this video. Subscribe to our channel if you want more such videos. Until then, take care.